So after the last few weeks of speculation, there has been rumors, innuendo. Even Fallon came out and basically tried to say that she wasn't pregnant. Well, she didn't really say she wasn't pregnant. She basically stated, asked the blogger who was hounding her about it, if she didn't have anything else to do. After all of that, Simon, dogging her, saying months ago that, she was cheating on him and this and that. Well, Jalen, her so-called assistant, and Fallon have come out and stated that they are pregnant. She said the reason why she didn't come forth sooner is because she's very superstitious. And you're supposed to wait at least 2 months before you make the announcement. Child, I don't know about any of that. When I found out I was pregnant, I told everybody I was pregnant. But I do understand that some people have that superstition. They want to wait until a certain time frame to ensure that, the pregnancy is viable and all of that stuff. I get it. But it's going to be interesting as I get down into the comments when the blogs start posting about this announcement because, of course, they were ripping her up based on what Simon said months ago about her cheating on him. I believe they were cheating on each other, but nevertheless, they have made the announcement. Here's a clip of the video that she put out over on her YouTube channel.
Jalen and I are expecting, and we're expecting. We're adding another little one to the crazy bunch.
First.
It is Jalen's first baby, so welcome aboard. We are so happy to have you. I did not realize this was gonna be this nerve-wracking to say, like out loud. We were up there and we got something happened. Something happened. Moving right along, I do realize that, a lot of you and a lot of the blogs have somewhat caught wind of our little news. We just wanted to make sure that we made it past the 2 month mark. You're not really supposed to, or they say you're not really supposed to mention a pregnancy before that point. Due to, well, for me, it's like bad luck. I'm very superstitious like that. I just didn't want to risk anything. But now that we are past that point, we are expecting. Oh, I'm just so relieved.
Now, I watched her the entire video. They've got this new YouTube show. It's going to be about her and Jalen and the kids. And it was interesting seeing Fallon in that video. She wasn't that way in previous videos. She wasn't that way when she was on Real Housewives of Atlanta. She wasn't that way when she was giving interviews talking about the situation between her and Simon. She actually has somewhat of a personality. In that announcement video, I will put a link to the video down in the description box. You guys can watch it for yourself. Let me know your thoughts. But she actually looks happy in this video, in this setting, in sharing this news, in being sitting there next to Jalen. And it's showing in the personality that she's given us in this YouTube show. Now, I probably won't be watching anything else regarding them and their YouTube show unless, there's some clashes or crashes between her and Simon and Portia. But yeah, I've been kind of like sitting and waiting to see if there would be an announcement from Ms. Fallon on whether or not she's pregnant or she isn't. And today is the day that she has made that announcement. She says she is now relieved. She says she can now get out of the house. She's been hiding in the house because, you know, she wasn't ready to make the announcement. But yeah, congratulations, I guess. This whole situation is messy to me. But I'm still side-eyeing Portia for getting with a man that's married to someone that she was working with on the show. I still have a problem with that. And if it's true that, based on what Fallon's saying, she had to wait 2 months, I'm gathering she's between three months pregnant. And yeah, looks like maybe Fallon and Jalen didn't get serious until after Simon did what he did, but I could be wrong. You know, Simon has stated all along that she was cheating on him, right? And like I said, I believe they were cheating on each other. He was doing his thing, and she, as a result, was doing hers, or vice versa. Y'all get down in the comments. Y'all let me know your thoughts. I don't have a dog in this fight. It's all messy. It's all confusing. The timeline is all jacked up. But yeah, I'm still side-eyeing Portia. All right, we'll continue the conversation down in the comment section. I'm going back on my hiatus. I'll see y'all in the next one.